Head butt. Now let's see if we can learn something about the Brazilian way of life and the Portuguese language also. Only sections. Watch some commercials. And these commercials are about flip-flops, I think. So there are two big brands, Havaianas and Ipanema. So it's a kind of war between these two brands. And the first commercial I'm going to show you is Havaianas commercial. So in this commercial you can see the Brazilian common behavior of talking about Brazilian's problems and conversation, but then when someone from another place come, it's turned all the way around and you should not complain about our country with people from other places. They know why. And see that it's Argentinian man that entered the conversation. Called an accent, you can realize that's a guy from Argentina. So check it out.
E aí, Lázaro?
Meu irmão, e aí, beleza?
Sua Havaianas é igual a minha.
É, né? Mas você que é feliz, pode trabalhar todo dia com a sua.
Isso aqui é escritório, né? Só não entendo um país como esse passar tanta dificuldade.
Como é que pode, né? Um país rico desse com tanto problema.
Eu concordo com vocês. Eu não compreendo como o Brasil tem tanto problema.
O problema?
É o quê, rapaz?
O Brasil tem problema onde, rapaz?
O país é maravilhoso, é perfeito, rapaz. Nossa, tá maluco?
Parece cada uma.
Orgulho do Brasil.
The second commercial is an Ipanema commercial. And so I said that Ipanema is the second bestseller. So in this commercial they show a girl, Natalia Guimarães, that she was the second place in the Miss Universe and 2007, and of course the people here did not like the result because looks like that who won was a Japanese girl, and of course here people did not agree with it because you can see the difference between the two, and looks like the jury did not like the curves. So it's commercial is also a joke about not so competitive. Just show you that it's not so competitive like other countries, and you like to joke when I think it's not succeed like what like the way you like. So the word vice, the word vice, that means vice, is used when you are the second place. For example, the vice champion over championship or something like this. So you can check it out.
As anatômicas só Ipanema tem.
Esta é a Ipanema anatômica. E as anatômicas só Ipanema tem. A Ipanema tem uma palmilha anatômica que se molda ao seu pé. É muito mais confortável. Por isso, Ipanema é um sucesso. Ela é a segunda sandália mais vendida no Brasil. É vice, como eu. Mas você vai ver que a vice é mais gostosa.
As anatômicas
só Ipanema tem.
The third commercial is now Havaianas again, and it's with an old Brazilian model. She was a very famous model during the 80s, and This commercial just showing that here the numbers of the shoes are different. So usually when the shoes, you know, especially the shoes that we export, we put three different numbers: the numbers that we use here in Brazil, the numbers used in Europe or some countries of Europe, and the numbers they use in the United States. So they usually put three numbers in the just for shoes that we export, of course, because Brazil export a lot of shoes and stuff. So you can check it out. And there's also an expression that carne e osso means in meat and bones. But if someone is alive, as you can see, it's not just the soul, it's the body. So you can see it's meat and bones.
Por favor, onde é que tem Havaianas?
É logo ali.
Posso dar uma olhadinha?
É claro, por favor.
Obrigada.
É uma de oliveira em carne e osso.
Osso? Que osso?
37.
O 37 tá em cima, fui eu que arrumei, eu vou lá avisar pra ela.
Se você abrir a boca, tá na rua.
Todo mundo usa.
And the last one is a commercial with Gisele Bündchen, the famous Brazilian model. It's another, again, a Ipanema commercial. And just because I like this song, it's kind of interesting. And it's interesting because actually it does not have too much sense for the karaoke because she's walking from a famous hotel, Copacabana Palace, so it's in Copacabana. And then she walks a little bit, and when she walks through a big pipe, and a tube, and then she was already in Ipanema, Northern Beach, and then when she went out of the spot, she's again in the Copacabana, because you can see it because of the sidewalk. The Ipanema sidewalk looks like this, and the Copacabana sidewalk looks like this. So you can see the difference just looking at the sidewalk.
Você me faz bem. Nosso amor é mais que tudo para mim. Fiz essa canção pra dizer que eu sou muito feliz. Solução do meu dilema, a garota de Ipanema é motivo para um samba em slow motion. You're the top e tá no esquema. Meus
todo mundo vai fazer de tudo pra você não parar de desfilar por aí.
So thank you. I hope you like it. See ya. Bye bye.